Okay, and we are
live.
Live from undisclosed location in the United
Area
States
51.
Of America, Area 52.
Yes.
Crazy Russian dad and
crazy Russian son.
Crazy
also
Russian
known as
son.
Younger boy.
A younger boy. Please join. Please tell your friends to join. It's going to be amazing. Today we're going to eat something
and
yummy on camera.
Very special thing. Also, your father, my grandpa, my dedushka, will be calling in, and you'll hear his voice, and you guys will talk. It'll be his
yes.
first appearance on this show.
Audio appearance
oh,
on the
what?
Show. You forgot the introductory music.
Here. Okay.
Yes, we're supposed to play music. People, hold on,
hold on. Ignore the bag, then. Don't worry.
Yes. Okay.
Okay,
let's go, people.
Wait.
Join now. Калинка, калинка моя, в саду ягода, малинка, малин. Okay, that's good. So, first things first, we're going to have breakfast together, yes? Is it morning where you are? But
it should be, because it's good morning for night. But you know what? It's fine. It can be any time.
Good
of
time of the day. Show what we have in the bag.
Hang on. Okay, in the bag we have... Oh, I should probably open it.
Open bag. Show. Oh, by the way, can you hear us okay? Ooh. We're using this nice mic. Hold on. Okay, hurry up. We don't have all day.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Okay.
You got this from the local bakery, I guess.
Bought muffins. Muffins. You don't gain weight by eating these muffins.
Oh.
Okay, these are very special muffins. Но надо что-нибудь запить. This is a blueberry, and this is...
Another blueberry.
Another blueberry. Как у Новосельцевых, мальчик и мальчик.
Okay. What does that mean?
By the way, these... are not supposed to make you fat.
Look at that. It has jam on the inside.
Mm. You want to try?
Oh, you know what? This is my favorite. I'm sorry. I always hate it when people eat
okay.
in movies and you can't eat.
But, bought muffins. And I know I'm not supposed to eat muffins or anything sweet.
So they're for me.
Can I have some of yours? No. But, people.
Oh my god.
Надо чем-то запить. Тянет?
No.
Okay, forgot to bring something to drink.
It'll be fine. You know what, we should leave some of this for the rest of the family.
Okay, muffins.
It's so good.
Yes, listen, people. Muffins...
Okay, people who are just tuning in, we are, we're eating muffins. That's why we seem like we're choking.
Yeah, eating muffins, but, do not think that we're not athletic. We're
and
very athletic.
Don't think that we don't have anything planned for this video.
Yes, today is going to be a very special day. We're going to call my father because to check in how he's doing because he's got his problem with his eyes. I know he called his doctor. He had a doctor appointment.
But
we also, what else are we doing? We'll talk about Halloween.
Well, right
and also, oh, very importantly, my son will start teaching me how to play violin. Okay,
yes.
So stick around. It's going to be awesome. Make yourself comfortable, as they say.
And let's have the band play.
Oh, yeah.
All right, Jimmy Fallon. You know how they have, like, just, like, it's a very entertaining show and, like, this.
You know that we're live. We cannot, like, edit this out. Now you're little. Okay, okay.
Okay.
But to show you people that we're not just,
Okay, can we just get going, please?
I
don't have to show them anything.
I don't normally eat muffins, people, okay?
Okay, I'll get going then. So, first, let's just talk about our week, okay?
We went to work out in order to earn...
But that was two days ago.
There's
nothing. There's, like, no moisture down here, Dad.
No.
Let's stop.
Okay,
maybe
we
jam.
Actually, we went to work out just the other day.
That was
day,
2 days ago, though.
2 days ago, and we want to show you... clips from our workout, you know, like a real show here.
And roll the clip, Jim.
Who's Jim?
You
okay,
know, they
people.
Say that in the late night.
Okay, I don't know, people, if this will actually
well,
work.
You
but
should probably click it.
But we're gonna try this, okay? Can you see it? Can you hear it?
This is so fun. I love this song. What are you
oh,
doing?
Yeah, this was me scratching.
That looks weird though.
You look so lame.
Excuse me, I'm singing. Ah. So weak. You're dead.
Ronaldo, that is a ball. Oh yeah, yeah, we don't have our microphone. Could you see this? Okay, we need some audience participation here, people, because we've never actually played a clip before, and I'm not sure technology
works. How do you like
works.
It? Oh, we've missed all these comments.
Hold on, people. So here's a question.
Доброе утро. Доброе утро.
Why don't you ask the question? I eat some more muffins.
What question?
Question is, could you see this video?
Oh, could you see this video?
Yes. Could you see the clip?
Okay. I think they've seen it. Okay, now, anyway, we worked out. That was 2 days ago, but hopefully that made us earn the muffins.
Okay, people, I earned the muffins.
Even though it wasn't even yesterday, but
no.
Anyway, I mean, today's so, a Halloween by the way, special, by
notice,
the way, for those...
okay, notice, people, can you stop interrupting? I'm your father, okay?
Can you stop eating? Oh my God, we're in this show. Okay. Jimmy Fallon doesn't just eat the whole time.
Yes. Who's Jimmy Fallon?
What?
I don't eat all time. I eat when I don't sleep. Okay, people. Have you noticed how we now have this new thing on the bottom? We're like CNN. You see this Good Morning Fanatics?
CNN?
Like CNN.
Why would you want to be like CNN specifically?
That's true. It's not. I don't mean in terms of content. Okay, we're not going to impeach anybody. Okay.
Or be political.
Well, I cannot edit this out.
Come on. We decided... Okay.
But you see the Good Morning Fanatics on the video?
Okay, can we get going,
please? Okay, our next section of the program is when I, the father of the house...
As you can see down there, we are going to ask, what is new at school?
Yeah. By the way, I have a request. Can you please can you please share our video so that your friends can also join, okay? I want to see like, I don't know, maybe like 10,000 people today, okay? Anyhow, son, what's new at school?
Well,
tell me.
Not much, but I
can
did...
I still eat my muffin?
Sure, but you might choke without water. Don't eat all of it, too. Okay, anyway.
What's new at school, son?
At school,
how are your grades?
My grades are good. I had a math test. I got a 94. 93.5.
94? 93.5. Okay. Well, why did you not get 100?
What? Why would you say something like that? That is so unencouraging to people.
Which people? I'm talking to you.
No, you're talking to millions of people watching right now.
Okay, so you screwed up on the test. But
I did not screw up on the test. Now,
say you're sorry. I'll help you practice and do better next time.
No. Okay, maybe I'll do better next time. Okay, I'll study next time more.
You didn't study?
Honestly, Dad, do we have to talk about school every time?
Well, because you're in school and I'm your father, it's my God-given right. What are you studying in maths?
We're studying how to graph parabolas and different equations.
I did that in, I think, in sixth grade. Like, you're in high school. Why are you still doing the
you
parabola?
You did not do it in sixth grade.
Seriously, like, a Russian school was, like, five times more speedy.
No, it was not five times more speedy.
I'm telling you. Okay, people, those of you who are from Russia, tell me when you did, what was that, parabola, hyperbola, you know.
Hyperbola?
Hyperbola.
No, hyperbole is an English
expression. Hyperbola.
Okay, can we get going, please? I don't need to hear any grammatical things. Okay.
Anything else happening at school?
Well, not at school, but, speaking of, I had a violin competition this past week.
Violin competition? Well, did you win?
No, I didn't win.
You didn't win. Tell me about this competition.
Anyway, I don't think winning is that important, because the experience in and of itself was important.
I bet all the children were foreigners, right? Like Russians and all the people from China
just stop
and everything,
there. You're,
right?
Was
there any Americans?
I don't know. I was too focused because it was 10 p.m. My competition was at
was
10
it like a night combat?
I don't know, Dad, but it was at 10 p.m.
They had a competition at 10 p.m.
And so I came in and there were these three people and they didn't talk at all. Like, they were just blank slates, just
was
just
it
looking...
music professors?
Probably, I don't know.
What
they,
did you play? What did
older.
You play?
I played Bruch Concerto in
Bruch?
Minor, not episode.
On Yevrei?
First movie.
Bruch Yevrei?
No, I don't know, Dad. Why is that always the first question with
I
Russians?
Don't know. It's I'm just curious. If
Bruch anyway, so I
was
think it
was Jew.
You know what? I don't think winning is important.
And why don't you bring your violin and play now for our fanatics and see if they like it? Come on, you still remember
I've
the piss?
Done this. I do remember the piss.
What is your
I
violin?
Entertain them.
I am entertaining them. Why didn't you bring? Please don't go away. In fact, invite more friends.
Oh my God!
Because
that's
my child.
Advertising.
What am I? I'm not selling you. Okay, I'm not advertising anything. I'm
you
just saying. I want. Okay, am I in the way?
You know what? Let's check the audio levels in case the mics are peaking.
Mics of what?
You know, this will probably wake up the rest of the house. Okay, this is part of what I played on.
Why don't you say what it is
was.
At least?
I did.
But can you make sure тебя видно? Сядь так, чтобы тебя было видно в камеру.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, you'll have to.
I'll have to. Yes, I'm fine. Just like.
Thank you.
I won't invite you to my show anymore.
You won't pay me anymore?
I won't pay you either. Go ahead. Say what you're playing. Hold on.
I did. No, the first movement of the Bruch Concerto.
First movement of Concerto.
Don't shout. You know what?
I think it's pretty good.
Thank you.
They didn't give you a medal. It does not look that hard. Okay, I bet I could learn violin in no time, son.
Yes, well, I bet you wouldn't.
In fact, you know what, people? How would you like if I started learning violin, even though my musical ability non-existent, people, non-existent. But first, before I start learning violin, you know what we're gonna do?
No.
Well, stop eating my muffin. Let's call my father, my dad,
my grandfather,
my papa, we'll find out how he's feeling, okay? So we'll do it live on the air. Okay. Мне нужны очки явно. Let's see if I can...
Someone says they prefer foreign languages to math. I agree.
Ah, okay. By the way, you played pretty good.
Maybe... I am awesome. Thank you.
Yes.
Not you.
We're paying for lessons for you. You better be awesome. Okay, let's call my father because he has issues. Just to, if you hadn't seen my previous program, my father has some kind of a problem with one of his eyes.
I don't think that's important. It's
like
an
this.
Audio
He's
call,
got
then.
A diplopia, you know, and this diplopia apparently starts in the brain. And so I'm gonna call him and find out how he's doing. Hold on, people. I'm gonna put him on the speaker. Okay, this is gonna be my father. Okay, all bullets
Don't
alive.
Don't show them the screen.
I'm not showing screen.
Hello.
Алло, папа.
Привет.
Привет.
Здорово.
Привет, дедушка.
I am actually calling you from the show.
It's
so,
a live stream.
Yes. Can
Oh my God. So are you telling me that I am live now?
Yes.
You are live now.
Live
but,
and everybody's watching. We have millions of people watching right
but
now.
But let's find out if they can hear you. Can you speak up?
Anyway.
Can you say something?
Actually, I'm really surprised because just a couple hours ago, you and I were at JCC working out.
That's true.
Out and
okay.
Getting free
and,
advice.
Yeah, no yeah. names, no names, no locations. People, can you hear this? Can you hear my father?
Many of you might already know that on Saturdays, my dad
Can you
and
scroll
my...
down? I'm asking a question. I'd like you to scroll down and say, okay, so
guys,
how
sorry,
are you feeling? Can you tell me how you're feeling?
I am feeling actually not too bad, but the condition which I developed, it's called diplopia, so it's double vision. So
okay.
it has some deprivation on my vision. I see doubles.
You see double.
But it also has some positive things. I have right now two wives in my household.
Okay.
And I have two plates.
Okay. Listen, I know you went to a doctor, and you had some kind of MRI. How did that go?
The MRI actually went very well. It was very noisy during the process, and I was holding up.
Okay.
And then in a couple of days my doctor is calling me and telling me that they didn't find anything bad.
They didn't find the brain?
Dad, it's not
exactly
funny.
What I was expecting you to ask me. Of course.
Okay.
Being a crazy Russian, then you're always poking on me. But actually, on the top of that investigation, they found out that I have mild brain shrinkage.
Mild shrinkage of the brain? I knew that for years. I think it's normal, right? Like, sometimes brain shrinks. Like, let me put you on mute for a moment. Hold on. I'll be right back.
He says, you didn't put it on me. You put yourself on mute.
Yes, I put myself on mute so he cannot hear me. So his brain is shrinking. I wonder
Dad,
how tiny
it's
the brain
funny,
is.
Funny, right? You can't make
but,
fun of
like,
people
do you
like
think
that.
It's tiny? I think. Do you know? I am sorry to hear about the shrinkage of the brain. But did the doctor say? I mean, is it going to be like tiny soon, or is it okay?
The doctor explained to me that it's very mild. It's related to my young age.
To your age? When does this shrinkage of the brain start?
I can reverse it, and one of the reversal technique is to exercise more. And the doctors still don't know what the relation.
Why do you speak with a German accent? That's what I want to know.
What are you talking about?
Can you speak German?
Yeah, I've spoken German very fluently, but to be honest with you, I can't speak now.
Okay. Sprechen Sie Deutsch?
I didn't know you spoke German, Dad.
I don't speak German. Okay, Papa. I am glad your brain is better, even though it's smaller. I need to get back to the show. Please feel better. I hope double vision goes away soon. I will talk to you later. Say goodbye to my fanatics.
Fanatics, goodbye. I hope you enjoying the show of Crazy Russian Dad.
Okay.
The show called SML Saturday Morning Live, supposed to Saturday Night Live.
Okay. That was clever. Папа, все, пока. И мне пора.
Пока, деда.
Давай, будь здоров. Okay, that was painful
you
as
are
always.
So
speaking
mean.
Like my parents suck. Like why is he trying to be all funny?
Look,
like,
as much
just,
as I can
so
relate
ridiculous.
With sucky parents, you're just
okay. So his brain is
mean.
Shrinking. What's the big deal?
So why are you laughing about it?
No, I'm not
it's
laughing
not funny.
About it.
You know what? Stop eating my muffins. You know it's not funny that a brain is shrinking. You know, I wouldn't be surprised if your brain was shrinking.
My brain.
Okay, fine. I'll put these back.
Okay.
Just don't eat them. They're mine.
Okay, I won't eat them. Okay, the next people, don't go away because the best is yet to come.
Really? Because I think we missed showing one of our clips, in fact.
What clip?
Well, we were going to talk about the new Star Wars, because the new Star Wars is coming out. You know, Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker.
Skywalker?
You know the old trilogies, right? It came out in the 70s. You were about 32. Basically... This final episode is the one that wraps up the entire saga that has started in the 70s. So there are going to be 9 total
films. What are we
films.
Talking about?
Star Wars, because it's very exciting. You should be excited about it, because I thought you liked Star Wars.
I'm excited about muffins, mainly.
Anyway, we decided to show you guys something Star Wars related that we made a while ago.
Oh, yes, I forgot. This is actually going to be very special. People, this is like, we made it, I think, a year or two ago, but it's very awesome. It's a clip of, it's a play on words. Instead of the Last Jedi, it is...
Anyway, let me introduce it better. So anyway, last year, the previous film was Star Wars The Last Jedi, and we made this spoof of the trailer. We took the audio of the trailer, and we added our own things. So anyway, we made a spoof, we did a play on words, like you said, it's now Star Wars The Last Jedi.
Lost Jedi. Yes. Let's roll the clip, people. Hold on. And enjoy this movie we made. Okay.
When I found you, I saw raw, untamed power. And beyond that, something truly special.
me has always been there. But now it's awake. And I need help.
I've seen this raw strength only once before. It didn't scare me enough then. It does now.
Let the past die. Kill it. If you have to. That's the only way to become what you were meant to be.
So sorry, everybody. We forgot to turn on our radio. Anyway, not radio, our audio. So sorry. Did you like this clip? Halloween special. Halloween. But there was no Halloween in Soviet Russia. I'll tell you, when I first came to this country and the first October came, I will tell you, I remember people were in the cars, and I thought some of them looked like deaths. Yeah,
like
I did
what?
Like devils and like deaths with a kasa, you know,
like
and
a
they
scythe?
Were like a scythe, yes. And I did not know what was going on. I
didn't
thought everybody
you...
turned into zombies and went crazy.
Wait a minute. Didn't you hear about Halloween in Russia? Didn't you hear that Americans had this strange holiday? Or had
no.
you no idea?
Do you want some kind of costume?
Ted, let's talk. I don't need a well, maybe a hat of some kind.
A hat? Okay. But... You can have a Soviet officer's hat.
I'd really
like.
Rather not.
Okay, you can put it on.
Okay, guys, don't read into it, this. Okay?
Yes.
It doesn't
very
mean...
good. So, remember we made a song for Halloween? Well, tell me about Halloween.
Okay,
okay, fine.
What am I supposed to say? You're
I
the one
know.
Who's new to it
yes.
20 years ago. Stop eating!
Okay.
Anyway, Dad, I just have one request for this Halloween. Do you mind being, like, normal?
Normal?
Like, just for once in Halloween. Because normally it's a little bit stressful because, you know, you're not used to this sort of holiday. But, you know, would you mind being like a cool American dad for once? Like when kids come to the door, answer it.
I answer it. I give them broccoli. I give them like cut up organic celery and vegetables.
When have you? Oh.
Yes, last year because I had a bunch of cut up celery.
Okay, I hope
because
you're joking.
Candies are not good.
Okay, anyway.
You
no,
don't want sweets. Sweets are not good for the tooth.
That's why you have it once a year on Halloween. You don't give them broccoli. What's the point? And also, just be nice, okay?
Don't I am nice.
And don't be scary, okay? Don't scowl down at them. And don't wear any of your weird Soviet costumes, okay? Whatever this is. And don't wear any weird wigs. I'm asking you to be, like, a little bit more, like, a normal American dad. You know, cool. Like, oh, hey, kids, you want some candy? Cool, yeah.
Okay, fine.
Okay,
I'll be
anyway,
a cool American dad.
Okay.
That's fine. So, what's next on our agenda? How are we doing with our... okay, people, are you still here?
Of course they're still here.
See, somebody told us our mic was off. Okay, like, we should really be paying attention to people. Saying,
yes, we really should.
Yes, it was your responsibility. You're the sound master. People, our next segment of this program is... I know that playing violin is hard, and so I'm going to ask my son to teach me to play violin. Boom! So let's learn to play violin from my son, because as the screen says, music makes your IQ high.
Okay, no, why do you think that?
I think it helps, and it's just beautiful too.
Yes, it is beautiful. Anyway, I think it's important to start with the basics.
Okay.
Many of you who are my followers will know that I...
You don't have followers.
I made a similar video about the parts of the violin and teaching people how to play. So, if you'd like to.
What was the radio voice?
What radio voice?
You're speaking to me.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, teach me violin.
Anyways,
teach me parts. Can I just...
No, you can't touch. Not yet. You don't know how to handle it.
How do I handle it?
Not like that. Let me hold it first. You don't... Okay, anyway. So, this is the bow.
Bow.
Many of you might have seen this. And like when someone's playing, and it's the part that you slide over the strings to make the sound. Now this part, show it to the camera. This is the tip of the bow.
Okay, it's the tip of the bow. No, who cares? But, can I just play?
No, you can't. And this is the frog. It's called a frog. Well, really, for no reason. But it's just that's the part of the bow where you put your hand.
Okay.
Allow me to show you how to hold it. Dad, I'm the one teaching, you know.
Okay.
So anyway. The thumb goes underneath. I don't know if you can see this. Anyway, thumb goes underneath.
You're teaching me, not them.
And the fingers, okay, the fingers go on top.
So okay, I got it. It's not that hard. It's fingers. Wait, what do you, like this?
Well, these hands, the pinky has to press down, like,
down.
And bend.
Like
the
this?
The thumb has to be bent.
Bent.
Yeah.
That's horrible. Can I
Yeah,
just...
that is horrible. Okay.
Okay, can I have
No,
some...
I need to show the other part. So anyway, these are the strings. You tune it before every playing, by twisting these pegs.
Okay.
And, okay. Anyway, why don't I show you how to, okay, fine.
Just how do I hold this? Are they going to see my double chin?
What?
No?
Okay,
they
first
might
of
see
all,
my double chin.
First of all, let me show you. It has to be on the left side, okay? I know you might think that you can put it on the other side, but no, they're all on
no,
the left side.
No, I got it. It's on the left side. Can
anyway,
I just have the
so
violin?
You rest it on your shoulder like this.
Okay.
Let me rest it, and you just put your arm down.
My what down?
Okay, and now put your arm right here.
Okay.
Okay, that's actually really good. And the wrist should be not twisted like this. It should be
okay.
A little bit relaxed.
This is complicated. Okay.
Not really. And then this is...
Oh!
The
oh!
Bow should be straight. And now you press down. And now, if you want, here... The best way to hold it is like this. Just put your thumb rest.
But
it should
I
be,
can't.
Here.
It doesn't fit on my.
One second. For those of you who don't know how to play the violin, the thumb should be the one where the violin rests upon. So it's just the thumb. And if you want to play a note, you put the fingers on the string.
I'm going to now play Bruch, concerto number what?
There is no number.
Concerto Bruch. and I am going to sing too.
What makes this specifically Bruch? I think it's just some traditional hymn.
It's a traditional hymn. La la la. I am going live with fanatics. Okay, it's much harder than I thought. Can you just play something
See,
so that...
Now, when you yell at me for not practicing, you know how hard it is.
Yes, it's apparently...
Okay, I don't know what you were singing, but... I'll just play the... You know what? We're spending too much time on this.
Too much time on this, people. Okay, so next we're going to...
Oh, well, people who have... You should take that off, honestly. It's so hot down here.
For Halloween, we had a song. Remember Halloweenish song? Because there was no Halloween in the Soviet Russia.
Oh, yeah.
We
that's,
made a song.
In fact, that's
Let's
the lyric.
Sing
okay.
That part of the song. Are you ready? 3, 4.
There was no Halloween in the Soviet Russia. Halloween, Halloween, Halloween не наша.
Could you hear that?
I'm sure they could hear that.
Ой, я вспотел.
You know, Dad,
I am sweating somehow.
Can we just get going, please? I feel like I've said this so many times.
We're going.
Okay.
We've been going for like 40 minutes. Okay, what's next for us in our segment? Next very special segment, we're going to read to you this book I started reading last time. This is in Russian. And my son will translate as I read it. Okay, the book is this «Приключение...» Ой, no, my computer is trying to restart. Hold on, people, hold on.
Why would it be trying to restart?
I don't know. It's a problem when your computer is smarter than you. So listen, everybody. We're going to now read this book. It's called «Приключения Эмиля из Лёниберги».
The Adventures of Emil in London. Lönneberg.
Okay. Londonberg. So just to catch you up, because we're going to start where we did last time, is that in this episode, Emil and family were... Hold on, I'm speaking in English. You don't need to translate, okay? In this episode, Emil and family were eating, and then he got his head into a soup tureen.
Wait, we didn't get... Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. He went down, there was a carrot and an onion left at the bottom of the soup tureen.
Okay.
And he put his head in. That's
as far
as we
got. Can you stop interrupting your father?
Okay,
and, thank you.
Anyway.
So basically, that's the episode. Emil, so basically, previously, he got his head into soup tureen, and now Emil испугался и вскочил со стола, со стула.
Emil got scared and nervous, so he jumped onto the chair.
Jumped off of a chair.
Off of a chair.
Okay. Он стоял посреди кухни с супницей на голове, словно в рыцарском шлеме.
He was standing in the middle of the kitchen with the soup tureen on his head, like a knight with his helmet.
Very
That's
good.
Actually a really good translation, if I may say so myself.
Well, we're reading it in Russian, which was translated from Swedish by I forgot her name.
Astrid Lindgren.
No, Astrid Lindgren is the author.
Okay,
but
let's...
Okay. А супница сползала все ниже и ниже.
And the soup tureen was clenching down lower and lower on his head.
Okay, сперва под ней скрылись его глаза, потом нос и даже подбородок.
First his eyes were covered, then his nose, and then his chin.
This is not by Stephen King. This
it
is like Astrid Lindgren. This is
yeah,
for children.
I'm
It's
the
not
translator,
evil.
Okay?
Okay, fine. Эмиль пытался освободиться, но ничего не выходило.
He tried to break free, but nothing worked.
You're really good at this. It's just, it's very dramatic. А супница словно приросла к его голове.
It was like the soup tureen had grown into his head and attached itself to his skin.
My God, this is, it's not as scary in Russian. I don't know. Тогда он стал кричать благим матом.
Then he started screaming. I don't know what благим матом is, but mom, help, I'm guessing. No?
А вслед за ним с перепугу и Лина. Лина is the lady who helps him. With...
Okay, and then after him ran the lady who helps him with.
Yes. Наша прекрасная супница, все кричала Лина.
Our beautiful soup tureen, she kept yelling.
В чем же я теперь буду подавать суп?
Where am I gonna serve soup in now if I don't have a soup tureen?
И действительно, раз в супнице застряла голова Эмиля, суп в нее уже не нальешь.
And now that the soup tureen had got stuck on Emil's head, there was no way to serve soup.
Okay, just a couple more sentences and we should wrap up.
It's only half a page.
Лина это сразу сообразила. Но мама встревожилась не только за прекрасную супницу, а и за гол... не столько... Hold on, people. Но мама тревожилась... Я ничего не вижу. Но мама тревожилась не столько за прекрасную супницу, сколько за голову Эмиля.
But the mother was actually concerned with Emil's head because it was stuck in the freaking soup tureen. Is this a cliffhanger? No, let's keep going. Just a few more sentences.
No, it's a cliff, okay. Дорогой Антон, обратилась мама к папе, как бы нам половчее вынуть оттуда мальчика? Не разбить ли супницу?
And the mother asked her husband, how are we supposed to get the soup tureen off his head? Or Emil out of the soup tureen? Should we break the soup tureen?
Этого еще не хватало, воскликнул папа Эмиля. Я же отдал за нее 4 кроны.
No, we are not breaking the soup tureen. I bought it for 4 crowns. Wait, isn't that like medieval English? Like
in Sweden back then, maybe even now they used crown as currency. Maybe now is Sweden now on euro? Okay.
Don't talk about the UN. Okay, that's also a political subject.
I'm not talking about the UN. I'm just asking if Sweden is on euro.
Someone says that matam whatever is swear.
Благим
We
матом
bleep
is not,
that out.
It's not swear. This person, yes,
okay.
It's complicated.
And
so,
now we have a cliffhanger, everybody.
Cliffhanger.
Next time we will find out, will they break the soup tureen? Or will Emil get stuck in the soup tureen?
I don't think you need me anymore. Maybe you should take over the show.
No,
why
I think
are you
we should actually continue, okay? We probably have a lot more things to do, right?
Okay.
No, we don't, actually.
Can we, like, show some other clip? You want to show some other video to them?
Sure, if we have a video to show.
I don't think we have a
video.
We
can show Star Wars again.
No. Why don't we check on the weather? Okay, this is...
You know, that's like the stupidest segment of all late shows, right? Early morning shows, right? Because someone should be up there in a helicopter telling you what the weather is. I should not have to walk out
Boom.
And check...
See, I transition. Weather update. Go check weather and
it
I
It is
will...
nice, but many leaves. That was last time.
Well, we're not CNN, really. So...
checks the weather.
Can you check weather and come back quickly? Because I don't know what to talk about. I will tell you, people, playing violin is apparently much harder than I realized. Like,
so you shouldn't force me to practice and yell at me when I don't do it every day.
Черт, я не думал, что он услышит. I did not think he would hear me. Oh, you know, maybe going forward we can speak in both Russian and English. Okay. Chop, son.
Anyway.
English. Yes,
so
how
is
the weather?
It is nice, but many leaves.
No, seriously.
Okay, well, it seems like a cool... 57 degrees. The sun is shining bright, but it is very comforting, cool, clear air that you breathe in. The leaves are golden and red on the ground. The grass is green, but very long, and...
Grass is long because we're not cutting it.
Can you stop eating the best part of that muffin? Okay, you know what? This is getting a little bit off topic, because that's my muffin.
I think, do we have anything else to do today?
I don't know.
No, check.
No, we don't.
So, everybody, this is Crazy Russian Dad, his muffin, and his son. By the way, I was only joking about the shrinking brain of my father.
Anybody who's tuning in now, don't worry.
Yes.
He's not shrinking brains in his free time.
Yes.
Snape.
My father is amazing. I love him very much. I bet by now he is watching the show. But yeah, he's got some issues he's dealing with. Oh, by the way, I totally forgot to tell you. My aunt, моя тетя Rita, escaped
the hospital. Thank God.
She didn't escape, but как выписали ее?
She was let go.
Not let go. Let go means fired. How she left?
Let out of the hospital.
Discharged. I don't know how to say it.
That actually might
basically,
be right.
She was in hospital, okay, and now she's not in hospital, okay. She's at home in Brooklyn. Ritulia, если ты смотришь, if you're watching, okay, she's better. Basically, she's better, but she may need to go back. But it's okay. She's at home, and at home, as the Russians say, и стены помогают. When you're
the
at
walls
home,
help.
Even
but
the
I think
walls
there's a
help.
Different expression in America. Yeah. I think in America, if you mention walls, it's claustrophobic.
No, in America, they talk about home advantage. By the way, stop
what?
Interrupting. Ну, пожалуйста, ну, дай мне сказать два слова. Ну, невозможно.
Release.
Ну, невозможно.
Okay, sorry. Can you stop eating?
Yeah, but I cannot stop eating. I eat when I'm upset.
Why are you upset?
I don't know.
Okay, can we...
I'm upset with you because you're interrupting me.
Ah, you know what? I'm done. Okay, I don't need this. I'm kidding. It's fine. You can just stop paying me.
Okay, listen, everybody. Best of health to my father, to my aunt, to everybody who's struggling, and to all of you. Thank you so much for tuning in. Next time we will go live next Saturday, or maybe even before, but certainly next Saturday we'll prepare something special. If you have ideas, or if you think you're interesting, maybe you can join the show.
You can call in.
I read about this new feature on Facebook where multiple people can go live. So if you want, maybe you are, I don't know, maybe you're a lawyer, or maybe you're a doctor, or maybe you are
a veterinarian.
Veterinarian, and maybe
or
you
an
can
artist,
join.
Or a singer, or a dancer. Sorry.
The only condition I have is do not interrupt me when you join my show, and don't be like my son. I mean, first
Dad,
this is
it's
unbelievable.
A show. It's not a military operation. We're not saving lives here, okay?
We're not saving lives.
Oh, remember you healed people last time? Maybe you should do it again.
Yes.
No, let's not.
Let's not heal them today.
Not today. Maria Teresa.
Heal thyself.
No, Mother Teresa is a little bit tired today.
I'm not tired.
Not Maria
I'm
Teresa.
Just, I have
else.
Muffins up to here. Я обожался muffins.
And you soak it down with some...
Listen, So my son and I are having fun making these videos. If you like what you see, please like my page, facebook.com/crazyrussiandead.
/.
It will be very special if you do. There's all kinds of algorithms now.
Subscribe to Crazy Russian Son and just watch my amazing videos, all 7 of them.
You haven't made any videos. I have made you who you are.
I have made you what you are. I have made at least 3/4 of your videos. Okay. And the rest of them, I gave you the idea.
You gave me the idea? Yeah. I make my videos in the car. You're not even in the car with me.
I'm not even in the car. I'm making fun of you, you know.
Okay, subscribe at facebook.com/crazyrussiandead. It's not /, it's /. Have a good night, everybody. Thank you so much for tuning in. Я сейчас тебе покажу. Сейчас я ему устрою веселую жизнь.
Oh, really? You make me a jolly life.
Где, покажу тебе, где раки зимуют. Where the crab, crayfish
spend the winter. Where the crab hibernate.
Okay. We finish
it. Where do they spend the winter?
Кто? Крабы?
Я сейчас...